Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this guide, we'll look at how to change the background color of a page in Google Docs on your desktop. Don't forget, you can click in the sections below to go straight to the area of this guide you're most interested in. Firstly, let's look at how to do a simple change of the background color in Google Docs. We'll start in Google Docs. Let's choose to open a new document. To change the background color of the page, we start by clicking on File in the top menu. If we then scroll down to near the bottom of that menu, let's then choose Page Setup. Once in the Setup page, you'll see there is a page color option shown in the box presented. If we click into that, a small range of colors is shown, and to choose one, we just click on the color we want. And then we click OK to commit that color. We'll see that the background color of the document has now changed. Now let's move on to how we choose a specific color to use as the background in Google Docs. To do that, let's return to the color options panel, and you'll see there is a custom option at the bottom. If we click on the small plus sign, we are shown the full palette of colors, and we can choose any of these as the background color. Or alternatively, if you know the hex code of a color, you can enter that directly to choose it. And once again, we click on the OK button to confirm that color and click OK once more to show the color on the page background. One last thing I want to show you is the option to set a color as a default. To do this, we return to the color options panel. And at the bottom, you'll see an option to make it color default. This means whenever you open a new document, it will always be that color. So because pink is my favorite color, let's pick that. And then choose to set as default. And finally, we click OK to commit that color. And not only does that change the current document, but when we choose to open a new document in Google Docs, it will always be pink. I hope you found this Woggle guide useful. If you have, please like or subscribe so that other users can find it too. Thanks for watching, and do look after yourself until next time.